Hey everyone, Rich here from Earthwise Packaging, and today we're going to show you how to remove and reinstall the tank valve to our manufacturer spec on our CoolJarz A10 HotShot cart filling machine. First, ensure all contents are removed and remove your tank. Using a 3/4-inch drive socket, turn the tank valve counterclockwise to remove. This should only be done as needed and not after every day of use. Reinstalling the tank valve requires the use of a torque wrench as to not over tighten the valve. Hand tighten the tank valve in and then torque the tank valve to 20 inch pounds or 2.26 newton meters using a torque wrench. If you're interested in how to purge the tank valve without removing, watch this video in the upper right hand corner. If you like the video, hit the like button and click subscribe to see more videos like this one. As always, my name is Rich. Thanks for watching.